Hi! Over the past few months, I got a lot of criticism for being a bad Muslim. When I showed you the gay capital of the world, Castro, in San Francisco, I was called a bad Muslim. When I showed you alcohol in my videos, I was called a bad Muslim. When I showed you how prostitution is legal in Senegal, I was called a bad Muslim. When I drank, when I dated, when I traveled, I was told not to. If it isn't obvious by now, I'm not a religious Muslim, but I'm also not a bad one. I don't force my beliefs on people, I don't oppress freedoms or ideas. A good Muslim, Christian or Jew or atheist is someone that keeps religion to themselves and appreciates the world for what it is. You change the world by leading by example, not by wagging your finger at everyone who disagrees with you. We are not bad or good, we are just trying to live and let live. That's 1 minute. See you tomorrow.